morning, everyone. Today, I'm gonna take you on the journey of attempting to save my garden.
really nice day here. So I thought I would take the opportunity to try to salvage this. The reason why they're like this is because, and there's all kinds of wasps and stuff, like there's a wasp right there. So I'm really scared of this. Anyways, the reason why it's like this is I planted them in these boxes in hopes that I could pick them up and move them to different locations if I needed to. Because we had been planning on not leaving this year. But it's got its fence now. This is doings of my husband. And to try to keep the chickens out, which is not happening, as you can see over there in my tomato bed. So, it looks like the worms are getting my... That's either lettuce, cabbage, or broccoli. I think it's lettuce and some cabbage up there. So yeah. We're gonna see what we can do to salvage this, because at this point I don't think I'm gonna get anything out of it. So the first thing I'm gonna do is weed the plants, or weed the boxes. These are bell peppers, except for this looks like a cabbage or something. And there's also an onion in here. Lot of growth in our walkways because we can't get the lawnmower in here, so I'm just gonna try to like break some of this up, and I'll just take it and throw it out to the chickens. Okay, I'll be back when I do all the other boxes. Weeded. I'm not even sure what is jalapenos and what is not over there. I know I planted a bunch, but I'm just gonna leave it and see what happens. I don't have very many hopes for this, guys, but we'll see. The next thing I'm gonna do is, these are probably not the best, but this is just what I have. I'm going to use these fertilizer sticks, and it says to, for best results, insert new spikes every 60 days. Just push each spike into the soil around the plant, halfway between the plant stem and the edge of the pot. So what I'm going to do is just spike it, just push one in every few inches around the plants. And I'm just gonna take it, and there's an onion right here, and I believe this is cabbage, I think there's cabbage right there, and then the rest of these are bell peppers. So I'm just gonna take it, and since this is my onion, I'm just gonna like push it in like that, and then I'll take another one.
And up here, I'm gonna do that to all of these and then I'll be back. All right, let's go get some water. Okay, I'm gonna water my plants. And since we have bug problem, I'm gonna sprinkle them with this 7 dust. So we're all done. Hopefully it turns out alright. I don't have high hopes. I know this is not the correct way to garden. It's just what I was able to do this year. This is the first time I've ever gardened by myself. I haven't done a garden since my grandpa was alive, and he died in 2009. So I haven't done a garden in 10 years. And even then, I didn't do it by myself. My grandpa helped me. So, be easy on me. I know it's not the correct way. I know it's not the best way. I may not get anything from this. That's okay. It's just what I could do this year, garden. And some people are gonna nag at me for the 7 dust. Guys, it's just what I had. I'm not gonna put a lot of money into this for it not to turn out. So it's just, I had it. So I know it's chemicals, it's not the best thing, but it's all right. It'll be okay for 1 year. So yeah, let's see what it turns out like. So thanks for watching, y'all. It's my garden tour of the season, I guess. I'll keep you all updated if it changes any. If it just completely dies, I probably won't make a video on it because that's a little embarrassing. But that's okay. So thanks for watching. We'll catch you guys on the flip side. And please subscribe, like, comment, share with your friends, and help us out. Thanks. Anybody wondering how these aloe vera plants turned out that I repotted? They're doing good. I trimmed off the pieces that, like this one, see how it's kind of broken? I trimmed those off because my cat knocked them in the floor and broke them. but I trimmed the big parts of them off, and they're doing much better now. And then I have this vine that is starting to make new leaves. Can somebody in the comments tell me what kind of vine this is? And I plucked off all the dead leaves on this part of it. Will the leaves grow back? Or is it going to be bare vine and then have some leaves? And I know I could probably chop it off right here and restart it, but I don't want to because it took me so long to get all these roots on this vine. Look at all those roots. Somebody let me know in the comments.